After being injured in a wild animal trap in Turkey and losing his front paws, a squirrel named Karamel has been given a set of prosthetic wheels. Orthopedists at Istanbul's Aydın University designed the prosthetic wheels just for him. One of them said they waited for Karamel to adjust the new device before passing on to the next phase of walking. So cool to see the goodness and humanity here. Karamel seems to be in good hands. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.